Now the second process is that like you have finds four rubber bush. These are the rubber bush. Out of that, one rubber bush is from the different things that you need to insert on the top of them, right side of the top of the bottom. The remaining wire you have to insert one by one. After doing that, you need to just insert the pen over this rubber bush and make it, it will be a fixed above the rubber bush. Don't push it up, just with the soft, gently soft hands. Now you need to put this glass, that is windshield, on the top of the button and make sure that this will not touch the pen. The distance should be there. It not been touched from anywhere. Next, you need to put these things over the windshield so it will control the airflow over the machine. Then now in the next step, what you need to do, you need to just insert DC into DC mode. Once you insert, this machine will start. Now it is internal calibration is going on. Now machine is on standby mode. Before keep oning the machine, you need to check it out. The bubble should always be there in the center. If it's not there in the center, then you need to adjust the bubble like the way my engineer is doing that. You need to just use the legs from left to right and adjust the bubble into the center. Otherwise you can use this from top legs also. You need to do this so that bubble will come into the center. If you are watching the video, see the bubble is coming into the center position. See, now the bubble is exactly in the center position. After doing this, you need to just switch on the machine by pressing on. So finally machine started. Now machine started. If zero is not coming, then you need to just click on the tear button. See, now the tear button is there.